Uber for Nipissing?
No, this is me. I ordered you, yeah. We got room. What's up? We got room for this bad boy?
Oh, yeah.
Hell
it's
yeah.
A Toyota. Of course we got room.
Welcome back to another episode of Fishing with the Boys. This weekend is going to be a big weekend. First of all, welcome Monty to the channel. This is the first weekend, and Murph's back there. You can't really see him.
I'm here, boys. I'm
we got a loaded truck. This is Monty's new Tacoma, blue Tacoma, California. Nah. Anyways, this is the first time in Fishing with the Boys history that every single member is going on a trip. We're all going to be out there 3 days straight, North Bay, Lake Nipissing. Welcome to the Nip Series Day 1 Arrival. Right now, what we're going to do is we're just going to check back with the guys in the other truck. This is truck 1. And we'll see what the other guys are doing in truck 2. See you later, out on the ice.
Little update from truck 2 here. Bradley's drinking a storm of apple juice, piss breaks every 10 minutes. And Declan won't stop farting, stinks in here. Cow's rear. So, anyways, I'm getting there and just keep eating my bagels, plugging my nose. Little update, we made it to Deep River.
Almost.
Well, we're in Deep River. We're getting there. We're so pumped. We're so pumped. We're gonna get there a little early. We might go drop some lines ahead of time. But just grab another coffee. We're good for another hour and a half here. Let's go, boys.
Shack we've got here. This is wicked. Never been in anything like this. 14 by 24 foot sleeper shack. 8 beds. We got a stove and an oven in here, a toaster, friggin' bubbler, TV, satellite, radio, everything you could possibly imagine. So we've been here about 2 hours now, give or take. Haven't got any fish yet. We've been marking a bunch. They're kind of finicky right now. It's like I said, we kind of missed the morning bite. The earliest we were allowed to come out here was 8 o'clock. So we were here at 1:45. We got out here. We were set up, lines in the water at 8:30. Just missed the morning bite, I think. We've been marking the fish. They've been coming up, suckling at the baits and tongue punching them, but nothing really committing to the baits. So basically, I guess we're just going to drink today. And later on, like we'll get into pike and perch throughout the day as it goes on. You know, you'll get into spurts here and there, but for the most part right now it's fairly slow. But like I said, it's almost 11 o'clock, so it's that kind of day, you know, be a late night. Oh, and Murph has got a fish, as I was just saying that.
Yeah.
Oh, I lost
it.
So
glad.
Oh,
bite for sure.
Good talk. The bite might just be on right now, but we got biting fish now, so that's good.
Oh, yep, bite.
There we go, boys.
No way.
Yeah!
Yeah!
it is.
That's big enough.
That's a nice walleye.
No, it's gotta be past 18.
Oh, it's 18 up here.
That's almost 18 inches.
No.
Yeah.
Well. Murph just hooked into another nice walleye. Riley's landing.
I was literally lying in bed. That was sick.
Oh, here. Give me that phone. Yeah. No, hey, let me see that for a sec. Watch this. There you go.
Someone grab a.
Oh yeah, good one. Fuck some
Daniel, you fuck. Let's go.
Late nip, baby. This is the nip series.
Deeper?
No,
17.
Yeah, we made it.
Good fish.
Count this.
Oh. Turn back down to that.
Monty's jaw jacket just went off. Yeah, I'll keep that perch. Let's see that perch. That's a jumbo perch, bro. Murph just got into a nice perch trial, and then Monty's flag goes off. We're frenzy right now. It's just, we're into a fight like crazy right now. We are into a fight right now. Get another minnow on that, Monty.
We're rolling in now.
Get into one here.
There we go, boys! Woo!
Welcome back. What's up? So we're just doing a little sit-down talk about our day one on the Nip series, day one. It was a very successful day. I personally didn't get much. I got the first fish in the shack, a nice little perch. It was really, really clear, cool-looking fish. And then the boys got into a couple walleye here and there, Monty. It was just unreal. Beautiful day, too. It was just cold enough to, you know, keep the ice nice and frozen and keep the snow from melting and making top water in a mess. But it was warm enough so that you didn't have to be out there freezing cold when you're checking your tip-ups or jigging. It was just perfect. And then Monty, his first day out with us, it was awesome. We had a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was pretty incredible. Nothing more you could ever want when you're ice fishing. It was basically having your own mansion for the whole weekend. Day one was incredible. The fish we got, the start, we got an early start. We friggin' left Perth at 1 a.m.
It was early.
We were there friggin' two hours early. Friggin' the bait shop, we couldn't even get into it because they had a friggin', the door was frozen shut, so they had to take a blowtorch to it. But
we just woke Sam up on FaceTime so he could talk about his experience there with the Nip series.
Talking about it being nice out, it was minus 30 degrees.
It was perfect, but it was
definitely tolerable because the wind wasn't howling, but it was pretty cool. Other than that, though, I had an awesome day. Like, got in my first 3 walleye of the year, so that was pretty cool. All good size, not no keepers, but like out there, the slot size is 18 inches and above. So,
little different from here.
Like the boy said, though, it was a cool experience. Could hardly wait to go back to Chili Willy's. Day one was a hoot. Day two was just as good, so, yeah.
So, we got to go back to getting to work. So, we'll catch you out there. Stay tuned for day two, coming soon. We're getting to work on that right here now, so see you out there on day two.